Other news now, a teen is locked up, charged with bringing a loaded gun to school. This happened yesterday at Heritage High School. Investigators in Newport News say the school officials heard about a gun on school grounds and did a search. Police say a 17-year-old had a weapon under his shirt. Police tell us the gun was reported stolen in Hampton.